After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gasly stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the blind council.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Is the foundation to our success. We will establish a new era and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death insurance form yet? Build up your UAC accidental death. have an informal message. See Jessica and human resources for assistance.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels. temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power rerouted to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.